You sang F09-S Jayhawk. GPS acquired. Turn hold off. Engage.
Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed.
Roger. Ready to move out.
Lights in all their glory. Such a nice flying helicopter. Very relaxing. Easy to fly. That's how fast it'll go on GPS mode. I'm gonna switch it to manual. She'll go. you're going along and you panic, GPS mode, it'll stop and hover. Ah, panic mode. It recovered itself. Battery's getting low, so it should return to home in a minute. No hands. And hold. Yeah, I need to put my green one on my Spectrum radio because I'm always running it out of power because it doesn't warm me like this one. I get used to this one. Comes with this nice box too. Extra blades, controller, batteries, all in there. Helicopter. Let's gently put it back in here. Move this Velcro over a little bit. It's back on. Need extra blades. Good to go. Do not keep the battery in the helicopter. The power will leak out into the helicopter and it's bad for the battery. The battery could overheat and die, or it could even catch the heli on fire. Who knows? If it got out of balance somehow. So that's it. I'm out.